You know, I was really, really hoping that you two would not try to underestimate me.
Well, listen to me, arsehole. You've already spoken to Tommy, then we don't have to tell you who we are and what we get paid to do.
No, I know. You fucking English
cunt! Do you really think you're gonna intimidate me? You too, you little fucking cocksucker. I was dealing with assholes like you while you were still in fucking nappies.
Fucking had enough. You're gonna go up there, you're gonna get the money right now.
Frenchie, what are you doing? Put the...
Sue, shut up!
What? You think this scares me?
Hey! Frenchie! Get back there! No, shut up, Sue! No! I'm fucking sick of this. You get up there right now, you get the money.
Fuck you! Why did you pull the fucking trigger?
Don't
shoot
the money! Do it!
Do it!
Fuck!
Stay right fucking there!
Okay, sorry, so... Listen to me. You can tell me to go fuck myself, right? But
this morning, because right about now, your bones are all starting to break. Folding in little pieces around your orbital. Soon you're gonna lose sight in one eye. Maybe lose a little cognitive reasoning. But that doesn't matter, Cyrus. Wanna know why? Because I'm gonna keep hitting you. You know what, Cyrus? One day, very soon, you're gonna be having dinner through a straw with one good eye. So just tell us where the money is, eh?